Hi, this is Anne with SVG Cut File, and today I'm going to show you what to do when Cricut is kind of jumbling up a design. Maybe the letters are in different places or the design itself is all jumbled up. Now, some designs don't do this, and that's because the designer has welded the whole design together, and they do this specifically for that reason. But the thing is, if you weld a design, it's very hard to work with. If you want to move something, you have to find a way to unweld it, and it's not easy. But I do have a way to break apart a welded design, and if you want to see that video, it'll be on your screen above. Generally speaking, I personally leave my designs unwelded because most of my customers like to change and customize the design. But the bad part about doing that is it will jumble the letters in Cricut Design Space. Luckily, there's an easy fix for that. So let's go to Cricut Design Space. Okay, so here's the problem we're looking at. We've got this design and it looks great. All the layers are here, but then when we come up here to make it, everything is jumbled up. Cricut does this because it's trying to save mat space, and that way you use up less vinyl when you cut. Although it is kind of weird in my opinion, I can't imagine why you'd want your design to be like this. So we'll cancel. So anyway, there's a super quick fix for this. I'm going to come up here and ungroup. I'm going to select all of these black pieces by just drawing a box around them. And then I'm going to attach those. And then I'll find this black piece right here. I'll hold shift and select that one. And then I'll hit attach again. So now all the black is attached together. I'll come up here to arrange and send to back. Now when we hit make it, all the black is together. I'm going to go ahead and weld the two blue pieces. So I'll come down here and choose weld for those. And now when we make it, everything is as it should be. So all the black comes in as one piece, the yellow is its own piece, and then the blue comes in like this. Then you can continue and cut it. All right, if you like this video and you want to see more videos like this, please hit the subscribe button and the little bell next to it, and you'll be notified every time a new video comes out. All right, I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.